contributors from both the sea and the air have had their fill. The stability of life on our planet relies on such connections between different habitats. Water evaporating from the surface of the sea condenses to form great clouds. And these eventually release the fresh water as rain. These life-giving rains are not evenly spread over the land.